Where in the... Damn it, Reeks. Aerith.
Cloud. We have to get to Sector 7.
Yeah. On you.
I'll take care of him. You can do it.
I got this.
Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
Come on.
Get ready.
I'll do what I can.
Be careful.
This one's for you! There. It's your turn. Let me...
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth... And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first.
Lead the way.
If this is what you want!
Let's do this.
Come on! bad?
Thank you.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
No holding. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
They're nothing. Sorry. You're done. It's over.
Moving on then.
Dark.
I'm sure we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works. Don't hold back.
You got it.
Here we go. Brace yourself. You're mine. So long. No holding back. I was never in doubt. Don't hold back.
You got it.
Let's do this. That it?
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you.
protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Come on! Go on!
Take the lead.
Here goes. You've got this.
I got this.
One more shot!
Can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Mm. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there! That was close.
Thanks, you saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Cloud!
On three, okay? One, two, three!
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Try this. Let's finish this.
Gotcha.
Not bad.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Thank you.
show you what I can do.
Let me handle it. Gotcha.
Would kill for a shower.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Here we go.
Stay here. Stay back.
Get ready. Here it comes. You're done.
I really gotta do better than that.
Look, that must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Guys, check it out. Seventh Heaven's water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial?
Here goes!
Ha 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 ha!
try to stay in sync. Keep calm.
All good.
Spectacular! Could have gone better. Okay. That went well. Stay in sync. Keep calm. All good.
All right, I think that did it.
Wonderful.
Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Nicely done.
We make a great team.
Go team!
You asked for it!
No holding back.
Bring it!
Shit. Gotta be careful with that, are you?
I've gotta do something.
Here goes! You'll feel better in a second. Why don't you lead the way?
Let's do this.
That was close.
Let's do this.
Just hang on. I'm coming. Good luck.
I'll show you what I can do.
Not bad.
Go on! We'll make it quick. I'm here.
Too late.
Feeling chilly?
Oh, let's go. Take that.
Was never in doubt. Get back.
Get him.
Oh no. Gotta stay.
So it's my turn? Go on!
I'll put down ice!
Gotta go for it now.
I'm not throwing in the towel.
Get on!
Gotcha!
No way! You'll feel better in a second.
Let's turn this around.
Get him!
This one for you.
I really did.
Should have been there. Come on. You're mine.
See ya.
Getting sloppy.
go up for a change.
Gotta be careful.
So it's my turn?
I won't give up.
I tried. I really did.
And you call yourself a bodyguard? Be careful.
I'm wide awake now.
Don't overdo it.
I should probably heal up first. I'm feeling pretty weak.
Go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud! Looks like they're hungry for more.
We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now.
Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Back off or die!
Understood. The Avalanche mission has been proved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? Guess it's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Thank you.